panelists today, and then we'll do some Q&A, is Dr. Figaro. He's a medical doctor and leader in the Haitian American community. He has seen firsthand the devastation wrought by cholera in Haiti and is currently serving as the director of advocacy and outreach for the Cholera Justice Program. He was also a spokesperson for a group of cholera victims. Please, Dr. Figaro.
Good morning. It is a privilege and an honor to be here with Sean Munier and Jonathan Katz to speak on the situation of cholera in Haiti. However, before I proceed, I would like to thank the members of the United States Congress and the great people of the United States of America for their support to the Haitian people and more particularly to the victims of cholera. I would like also to thank Ian for putting this together, and also I would like to thank so many people today, ICDH, of Beatrice and Brian Kilcannon on his 50th birthday today. Happy birthday to Brian for the work, and thank you for re-editing for this great report. And I'm here to thank you on behalf of the cholera victims. And Jonathan also has been working. Today is a big day for the Haitian people. November 18, 2013, 209 years since we fought the biggest army on earth, the army of Napoleon Bonaparte. And also it's a big day because we are here to fight against cholera. And Haiti is the first black nation